Crowd, of course, hanging around for the franchise history and another surge. Open net. It's Svechnikov. Bullseye!
Well, after an excellent rookie campaign scoring 20 goals, Svechnikov spent his summer training in Yaroslavl.
Power here this afternoon. Off the draw, Dougie Hamilton with six goals, a handoff. Svechnikov a shot. He scores!
Andrei Svechnikov, and Andrei started to really fire the puck with the heaviness that you expect.
Back of the goal, awaiting is Aho. He's back to his old self today as he stood up there by Seabrook, but he stays with it. Svechnikov shut down, and pinballs in!
Hard work!
Svechnikov in front, goes off the key, that'll be Andre's second goal of the day.
Now, zone kept, third man high, Svechnikov, now Walmart. For Andre Svechnikov again in back of the goal. He stops in a dime, lacrosse move, scores! What a goal! Andre Svechnikov!
A game at the Barclays Center against the Islanders. He said, there's going to come a time I am going to score a big goal with this lacrosse move. And you won't find a bigger one than this. And by the way, just to make sure it's legal, his stick with the puck on the tape is below the bar. He has scored some beauties in his young NHL career. But from sheer fashion perspective, forget the timeliness, time
of Riddick, and Hollow wins it. Far point dusted off by Dougie Hamilton to give back Svechnikov, and now Hamilton back for Andre. He's in for a shot. He scores! That's hockey, baby!
In as many games, what a job. A net front from Aaron.
Slavin reestablishes. Pulls onto it, cross ice. Up top, Hamilton. He'll dangle. Think twice, take it to the near point, beat it far side, walked in by Slavin. What a move in front, they score!
Puck in, because Athanasio, the winger for Detroit, went to work. Detroit.
In the near corner, Sebastian Aho, near hash mark, Teräväinen, back for Aho, they play catch. Teräväinen, near point, Hamilton, far side, Svechnikov, scores! A bullet by Andre Svechnikov.
Protect the puck and get it through with the defenseman, DeMello.
Svechnikov rolls it around to the far side. Manned by Teräväinen, playing catch with Hamilton. Near side, Svechnikov scores! Hey, hey, what do you say?
Doing so, using Ristolainen as a screen to come.
Now Hamilton through center. Lead pass, far wing, Svechnikov in for a shot. He scores!
Time to simplify your game, yeah. On edge, not sure if it clips Spurgeon.
In the neutral zone, a one-arm steer by Brandon Saad, and the Canes take it back. Jacob Slavin told to wheel by Peter Mrazek. He does up ice for Svechnikov. Shot taken. He scores! Andre Svechnikov!
But still, I don't think has a true appreciation of the heaviness of this release.
Teräväinen. Held in by Ekblad. Broken up by Teräväinen. Out with an empty net. Svechnikov! Bullseye!
Carolina gets their first change in. Jordan Staal's line on the ice, flanked by Warren Fogle and Andre Svechnikov. There's Svechnikov in front. He scores!
The goal line. And then finds and takes advantage of the
errant pass, miscommunicating for now with Teräväinen. Walking at Svechnikov, Teräväinen, ice lock. He'll dangle. Hold on to it. Moved off to the flank for Aho, far side. Back for Teräväinen. They score! That's hockey!
Got Hamilton possibly for a one-timer, and Dumba was cheating out to that one-timing option, and a brilliant playmaker like Teräväinen knows that Dumba
tries to inside out. Pionki does a power move in front off Spezza. Svechnikov turns, the shot taken, forked and blocked in front. Fogle and Staal knocking on the door. Svechnikov out of the corner, in back of the goal, lacrosse move, he scores! He did it again!
Three flames, a Canadian team at home. But now it's cross customs. It has gotten through immigration and a gigantic goal. And he's done it on two of the bigger goaltenders in the league, in Riddick and now Hellebuck.
Now Belmar in a battle with Fogle. To the corner, Cole moves it for Colorado. Reversed by Svechnikov, Staal in front. Fogle, Grubauer twice, they score on the rebound.
From Jordan Staal, he knows. Fogle and Svechnikov after.
Back pressure from Austin Matthews. Justin Hall through center. Picked off by Jordan Stahl for Svechnikov. Here they come. They cross the line. Cross ice pass for Stahl. Tipped in! Andrei Svechnikov!
Puck support Teravainen in a sparkling pass.
DJ Oshie out to center. Kuznetsov will send it back. Holtby for the bench. Ovechkin tries to steamroll right through Fogle. Broken up Svechnikov. Empty net. Bullseye! One shot on the power play. Canes are 0 for 2 in that regard tonight. Slavin over the line. Moves it. Centers for Svechnikov, who scores!
Top speed. Backhand pass. He took a quick look before he made sure the puck was flat out of his left eye.
It's wound all the way around to the near wall. Stahl takes down Eberle. High slot, Pesci. Outside, Svechnikov. They score!
And Svechnikov, this is the benefit of moving over from the left wing to the right wing.
Canes now amble along, and Svechnikov over the line, far side of the zone. Power move. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say?
Underrated skater. He's always had deceptive skating ability.
Through the slot, unattainable pass, Jordan Stahl. In back of the goal, Svechnikov kicks it out, Teravainen. This way, Edmondson, midpoint, Fleury. His shot goes off the post, and they score! Andrei Svechnikov! Oh, the Canes cut the lead in half with 14:54 left.
Jordan Stahl, which prevents Ranta from seeing it, and Svechnikov.
The amount of times they break at key times.
There is a fair amount of Kaniacs here tonight. It's tipped on, a chance, they score! Andrei Svechnikov!
Cashes in, quick hands, same spot he scored.
A career best, 31 goals and counting for Seabass, and this is game number 57 out through center. Svechnikov, a drop pass, Aho swings it for Teravainen in front, they score! That's hockey, baby!
A puck-supporting centerman, and Aho and Teravainen finishes off the beauty.
Kyle Turris in the box. The Canes have their first Powerball power play of the night. They are number 11 overall. Svechnikov scores! It rolls around!
Without Dougie Hamilton, Svechnikov has spent some time on his offside.